Told him I was gonna be some. That broke shit made me sick. Big appetite with a weak stomach. Ain't had nowhere to go, nigga. I was lost in them streets. What's poppin', Stack Squad? How's everyone doing today, man? It's Vincent again, back with the video. I'm sorry DJ couldn't make it again, man. You know, he will be in the video soon, though, so don't worry about that. He'll be in the video soon. But I hope everyone's doing well. You know what I'm saying? On this good Friday. Thank God it's Friday, man. I look forward to the weekend, you know what I'm saying? Being able to relax and chill from, you know, a hard day at work or a hard week at work, you know what I'm saying? That's really all I do right now, man. It's just work and chill. But I hope everyone's doing well, man. And yeah, like, that's all. But, you know, if you're going to school, hope you're being safe out there, man, wearing your mask. If you're, you know, doing the physical classes or if you're at home, man, I hope you're still getting it in. But today, man, we're going to talk about standing up for what's right when it comes to, you know, working a job or, you know, your career, whatever the case is, man. Because whenever you get to work, man, there's going to be some people, you know, that bring you down in the job, or, you know, like, they're not really the good people that you want to be around with when you're working and stuff like that, you know what I'm saying? So we're going to talk about that, and, you know, we'll explain, like, you know, how to avoid that type of stuff, and, you know, just how to, like, how to keep your job and everything like that. Because when it comes to, like, you know, especially if it's a job that you want, like, if it's a job that you want, you know what I'm saying, you want to keep that job for as long as you can, you know what I'm saying? Because, and that comes with, you know, being a good worker, you know, being reliable, dependable, being on time, and, you know, always having a good mindset when it comes to working and stuff like that, you know what I mean? So that's really what it's about, man. But yeah, it's just, you know, it might be co-workers, or it might be, you know what I'm saying, or it might just be the manager, supervisors, whoever is above you at the job, that you're working with and stuff like that, you know. So it's really just, the main goal is, you know what I'm saying, don't let them get in over your head and stuff like that, you know. Like, do your job, you know, do it right, you know. Have a good mindset with the job and everything like that, but, you know, don't let nobody at that job, you know what I'm saying, bring you down, or, you know, cause you to lose your job and stuff like that, you know what I'm saying? So it's really just with working, like, you want to be a good worker, you know what I'm saying? But then again, you don't want to be like, let me see. You don't want the people that you don't want the coworkers looking at you different because of, like, you know, like, I guess something you do or how you are and stuff like that. You know, you want to be like a well-rounded person, you know what I'm saying, getting along with everybody and all that good stuff. Yeah, there you go. But it's really just like once you get a job, you know what I'm saying, try to get along with everybody, you know, like you want to be in a good environment, a good working environment wherever you're working at and stuff like that, you know. Like, just really, you know, try to have a little bit of fun with it, you know. I mean, working, it does kind of suck, you know what I'm saying, but you got to find, like, a drive or find something, you know what I'm saying, be like, hey, this job sucks, but I don't mind doing it or something like that, you know what I'm saying. Like, just find something to, you know, keep going when it comes to working the job. And, you know, and it's really just, you know, when it comes down to it, you know what I'm saying, you really want to, you know, be respectful to everyone that you're working with and everything like that, you know what I mean? Like, that's what you want to do. You want to be, you know, respectful to everyone that you're working with and all that type of stuff, because, you know, if you're disrespectful, they're definitely not going to want you there, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's really just, like, the managers and supervisors, they're looking for what type of stuff can you, they're looking at what can you bring to the table and working for them and stuff like that. So that's stuff that they look at and they look for. But, you know what I'm saying, that's really just what it is. It's really just, what can you do for them? And, you know, and are you able to back that up? Because that's really the main goal, too. It's like, you can say that you're dependable, reliable, or a good worker and stuff like that, but you got to be able to back it up as well. And, you know, it's really just like, that's how it works when it comes to working the job. Like, you gotta show them that you're good enough to be there, or whatever the case is, you know, and and work good and stuff like that, because, you know, like, that just comes with working a job, you know what I'm saying? But that's just the main goal that you really want to, you know what I'm saying, complete. And, you know, that's what keeps it going, honestly. It's just, you know, you just find, like, a drive for it, or if you find something to look at as motivation for the jobs, so you'll keep going and everything like that, you know what I mean? But, yeah, and then the managers, you know, like, be respectful to them, you know what I'm saying? If they tell you not to do something, don't do it, or, you know, whatever they got you doing, you know what I'm saying? Like, make sure, like, you follow the rules and stuff. But if your manager's, like, all right, so, like, let's say, for example, if your manager's, like, a butthole or something like that, and you know, you're doing your job, but he's just saying, or he or she is saying, like, you need to do your job better or something like that and all that, like, you know, that's when, you know what I'm saying, you got to talk to that manager one-on-one, or, you know, like you got to find, like, you gotta find, like, a way to, like, cope with that problem, and then, and figure out a way to, like, resolve it and stuff like that, you know what I mean? You gotta figure out how to resolve it, because, you know, them managers, man, they are crazy. Some of them are crazy. Some of them are crazy and all that good stuff, you know what I'm saying? Some of them are. You know what I'm saying? Hold on. Some of the managers are crazy, though, out here, man. And, you know, it's really just like when you're working, you want to be with a good manager, you know what I'm saying? Like a cool manager, you know, that understands everything and, you know, being professional, because that's the main thing, too. They might be a pain in the butt, but they're just being professional. But it's really just, you know, you got to find a way to cope with that and, you know, deal with it, because not everything going to be short and sweet, simple and sweet at work and stuff like that, too. But the main goal is you can't let the managers, you know what I'm saying, get to you and all that type of stuff. Like, you got to keep working at it, man. You got to keep working at it. Let me see if I can put y'all. All right, there we go. You know what I'm saying, but you just can't let the managers get to you and all that type of stuff, man. You know what I'm saying? It's really just, you know, do your job and, you know, stuff like that. Like, as long as you do your job, you're going to be straight, you know what I'm saying? And then, you know, also with being a good worker, if you stay that way and everything like that, you know, That'll show them that you really like your job and you care about it and everything like that, you know. So that's also what it's about, too. It's about, you know, showing them that you can work and everything, but just don't let them managers and everything get to you, man, for real. Just don't let them bring you down. You know what I'm saying? Don't let them bring you down in whatever job you're doing, bro. Don't let them bring you down. Oh yeah, also, man, I got a question for y'all. This is off topic, but what do y'all like better? Do y'all like Zaxby's or do y'all like Chick-fil-A better? You know what I'm saying? I see them as competing, but, you know, Zaxby's, man, they pretty good, you know what I'm saying? They got the, what I get from there is their wings and things and everything like that. You know, I get the wings and things, and I love this thing, man. Like, their food good. Like both of them, they're like, their food is good, you know what I'm saying? But which one thing is better, Chick-fil-A or Zaxby's, man? Yeah, it's just working a job, man. You just gotta make sure that, you know, you're doing the right thing and all that stuff. Like, you're working in regulations. But, you know what I'm saying? You can't let the coworkers or you can't let the managers bring you down and stuff like that. You really can't. You know, like, just just do your job and be yourself at the end of the day, man. That's what it's about. The toast is good. Yeah, y'all let me know, man. But both of them, they like competing for real. They competing. It's crazy. Yeah, man, but with DJ, don't worry about it, man. He will be back in these videos like it's nothing, man, because this channel is about us. It's not about me or just him. We're together. We're in this thing together, you know what I'm saying? So he'll be in the videos soon. He'll be in the video soon, man. Yeah, man, because this is our channel. We made this for us. You know what I'm saying? So we gotta stick with this together. But this is going off the video, man. I hope y'all learned something from this and y'all can apply it to y'all lives when y'all start working and everything, or if you are working and everything like that, man. Hope everyone has a good day today, man. Make sure to comment, like, share, and subscribe. You know, share it with your friends, your family, and all that good stuff, man. And we'll see y'all in the next video. See you in the next video, man. Have a blessed day, man. And we love y'all. Stack Squad is out. Oh, that was terrible. But peace, though.